anything?
Okay, I'm gonna get my own scrolls and a token when we get inside, so we'll wait for Aiden so she can get them as well. Or a refresh if she doesn't have them.
And you can talk us through this one. Excellent.
So, how's Barathor treated? That's fine. Whatever. He's full red light. Whatever. Use light oils if you have them, Barathor. They'll help out. So, what I want from you, Valdigar, is we're going to do this in basically four segments. We're going to do the first round of Trash Pull, which, for that, I just want you to run from here, and then you're going to make that left at the fork, and that's going to lead you straight down that hallway to the staircase that leads into the first little mini-boss. And you're just going to stand on that staircase, or just on the landing before the staircase, and we're just going to AoE the adds down. Then, after that, we're going to kill the boss. Then after that, we're going to do basically the same thing, where we just pick up all the adds on the way down to the last boss room. And then we'll talk about some boss strategy when we get there. We're still waiting on Aiden.
I'm gonna get washed down the poo here.
What was that?
I hope I'm gonna get washed down the poo here. Usually I follow. Then after I get there, I grab the aggro on everybody.
Okay.
So the way we were doing it is to look at the guys with the arms and fast, they're fine, but at the end when the shield goes up on one of the guys and coordinating that part to swap the boss.
Yep, I've got an alternate strategy that might help out. Alright, so, Val, please stay close to me because I don't want to die today. Alright, Bear. Valdegard, keep tanking. Barathor, you and me are going to be killing the crawling arms. Aiden, go ahead and whittle the boss down whilst Barathor and I kill the arms, and that's going to be that. Nothing special. That gives you something to do, Aiden. And as soon as that last arm dies, I want to kill that Gerdring as fast as possible. Yeah, Barathor and I'm going to kill the arms. Aiden, just go ahead and stand behind, who is it? I can't remember which one activates first, Gerdring or Gerathor. Just stand behind the first activated one and whittle it down with Valdegard. And then we're just going to mass, as soon as that last arm drops, we're just going to mass DPS the boss down. He should be somewhere around 20k. If not, then I'll have to call out for us to stop DPS. In which case, select yourself. Yep, make sure you let Val get aggro first. You got it.
Alright, go ahead.
Go ahead, yeah.
When you guys are ready, and it starts. Everyone into the room. No, everyone's been running this so much that no one's gonna need, unless it's teal, people aren't really concerned anymore.
Okay.
Hello, friend. Can I help you with something?